Yo, what's up? This is Ben Stacks representing Supercrew Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. I'm here at the Red Bull BC1 World Finals in Nagoya, Japan. And this is Break Advice. So what I'm gonna show you guys is the foundation techniques for the transfer style. A lot of people always ask me how I learned the transfer style or how we came up with it. Some original transfer style innovators in the game are people like BBOY Roland, BBOY Jin from Jive Turkeys also back in the day, my boy Byron from Knuckleheads, and there's a lot of other guys out there, and just do your research, man, and find them out. It was a style that was really popular in the early 2000s, and me and my friends and a lot of other b-boys around that time kind of developed secret techniques, and I'm gonna show it to you. The first thing I'm gonna show you guys is the concept of how we created it. For me, the first thing was cutting the flare in half. So I'm gonna show you from doing a coffee grinder, and I'm gonna stop in the front. Okay, so I'm gonna swing my leg, coffee grinder, and I stop in the front, okay? Right there. And the way that I'm doing that is I'm resting my leg onto my arm. See this? Boom. And I'm holding myself up. Can you see that? Boom. Right? So, from there, I'm able to go onto one hand. So from here, because all my weight is on that arm, I'm able to raise this hand. So, I'm here. Now, the next step is to switch, boom, to here. Okay, so that gives you a combo by going swing, kick, and kick. Okay. This is just a very basic transfer. It's the beginning step. So again, swing your leg, stop, and kick. And from here, this position here, I take my right leg and swing through. So it's a thread. Boom. Now unwrap, right? So you come here, and now you unwrap. Boom. So how it looks all together from the coffee grinder, swing, stop, kick, boom. Okay, to work out for this style, because it does take a little bit of strength. You see this? So, one thing that I do is I lift from here and I push up. You see that? That strengthens your triceps and also your core. So, you gotta practice, develop the strength and control it, and you're on your way to doing some cool transfers. Okay, some secrets to making this style look good is you have to keep the flow. Okay, so when you're up, everything has to connect. Okay, you can bring it back down to footwork. Okay, be here. Pop, pop, pop. Boom. You see, it doesn't stop moving when you do it. Boom. Okay, and also, you have to have your feet high off the ground so people can see. Okay? If you're down like this, it doesn't look like anything. So, the secret is to really master the height. Make it look like you're levitating, like levitation footwork. Okay, so take your time, build the strength, good luck. This was Ben Stacks, representing Knucklehead Zoo Supercrew at Break Advice. Peace.